I want to be creative.
I want to use technology.
I want to innovate.
I want to connect.
I want to make things.
There's something exciting coming to the library called Alkek One.
We're currently building out a lot of technology spaces. These will include a makerspace, a VR immersion studio, video and audio recording studios, and a GIS space.
This space makes total sense because this being just available to us at our fingertips and being able to just walk in and learn is super helpful and creates so many opportunities.
I just think that it's invaluable to have a hub, you know, for students and faculty with instruction, with the tools and the hardware right at their disposal. They're gonna need this to stay ahead of the game.
If students don't have access or exposure to this technology, they will be left behind.
We're dealing with a global talent shortage. We still need a lot of tech talent, and the best place to find that and to train that is out of our university systems.
Working with Alkek One is like having an internship program inside the universities.
Every student is gonna have an equal chance to get exposed to this technology and be able to work on these projects and be ready for what their future employer is going to ask for them to do.
I want to do a podcast on personality psychology.
I want to do a video that shows rehabilitation techniques.
These spaces are open to everyone to be able to come in and create and explore.
The library is the most open place on campus.
I'm very excited because I know a lot of computer science majors, if I have any female friends that are in it, they're always like, there's only men. And with this being there, it might help people change their idea to change their major and like start a new little revolution.
If me as a freshman, if I were to walk into Alkek and see all of these immersive technologies, I'd probably never leave.
It's for everyone. It's something that everyone can get into, and there's no limits and there's no boundaries.
I can't wait to see what our students are able to create in these spaces.
I think it will create a spark.
Thank y'all for doing this for us. We appreciate it.
Yeah, thank you.
I'm probably gonna camp out so I can be the first one in line.
In a tent.
Like in a tent, little bobcat tent.